Dustin Moon in the lineup at the one, Lucas Sanford at the two. Scott will have the three, Nick Blaze at the four, Jensen at the five, Riley Ogden at the six, and Winky at the seven. So two more marshals, and we'll be ready to go, guys. Unfortunately, we need two more numbers at the three and the five, right on the triples, and right on the chair in the seven.
John, can you stand on the wall for me?
All right, thank you, Darren. Mm-hmm. Darren sitting today out, I'm not racing. Thank you, Darren. And thank you, sir, over there at the three, thank you. All right, guys, 10-8 main for Electric A-Scale Buggies. Top qualifier, West Johnson Lou, our first A main event is on the track. Took Marshall, pay attention. Good luck, drivers, and listen for your start time. Second place coming up on you on that blue bike.
8 minutes left.
4 minutes, 6 We are approaching the halfway point in this one. Oh, Miles over there. Looks like Justin and Scott swapped positions. So Justin Lee now is the second. Scott will get further. There's a battle coming on the straightaway. Pink button versus blue button. So we still got halfway to go. It's possible. Justin on the 4.5 seconds behind Lucas. Let's see if he can reel in the last half of the race. It's time for Blue Wolf waiting the course of Jensen now up in the top five. Offline, 6.58. 4.30 to go forever. Last time high, it was 4.7. Last time high, 4.7 was the lead. Now 5.0. Brad is on. You have not got 3 seconds for the next race. Brad is on. You have not got 3 seconds for the next race. Brad is on. 5:45 down, 4:15 to go. Sanford, Lee, Wolf, Blaine, and Jensen is top five.
Four minutes left.
All right, 4 minutes to go. Sanford. Let's check the interval. That's the lead now. Lucas, we're 4.9 seconds, call it 5 seconds lead. So Lucas got to do some work. He's down to 3:49. Right now, the only other Sanford, Blue, and Wolf. Thank you, White Lucas. Oh, Wolf all over. He's pitching the basket up on Lucas. You guys will get to see this thing event. Daytona Electric has rotated from the very first inning to the very last inning for the last two rounds as CCR then at San Diego and left the baseball in the very last race of the night. So we rotate around so they get to showcase their talent while they're still spectators in the house. Fastest lap of the race, 18.3 by Lucas Sanford. Our leader, Justin Lewis, 18.4 at his best. Scott Wolf, 18.6, Lakers, 18.8, Jensen, 18.9. Scott Wolf, 18.2, and Lucas, 18.6. Jensen turns his best lap of the race right there, 18.87. Two to go, brother. Two to go. Top three, after the game, then you need to go back to tech because this is to take your vehicle back to tech. Don't play the role right anymore here. Top three for the rest of the night. You need to take your vehicle back to the tech area. And let's see, number two, Winky, you got your leader coming up off your Winky. Next one in line is your leader, Lucas. And then your leader coming up on David Jensen. Oh, he's going to fly down. How about? This one's not over. We've got a man to go. It's Justin Lou now within a couple seconds. Lucas, let's see. This time on. Oh, leader of the straw. Oh, man, here comes the ball right. Lucas coming out for the white flag. White flag is out for Lucas. Oh, inside move. And 3-2-1. We got one more lap. You know what, guys? We're going to have a second on the final lap here. Lou and Wolf. Finish line now. We need your guy. Have you passed the line to the husband? We'll have to balance the second over that. And now inside move by Scott Wolf. Can I take it?